In this video, we have to find this green area. So suppose radius of largest semicircle is equal to R. This radius is R and suppose radius of this semicircle is R1 and radius of this semicircle is R2 and suppose this length is X. Then R1 will be equal to R minus X by 2 and R2 will be equal to R plus X by 2 and R square will be equal to 4 square plus X square. And green area, it will be equal to area of bigger semicircle minus area of these two a smaller semicircle. It will be pi r square by 2 minus pi r1 square by 2 minus pi r2 square by 2 and we can take pi by 2 common and it is r square minus r1 square minus r2 square and it is pi by 2 times r square minus r1 is r minus x by 2 square minus r2 is r plus x by 2 square. And it is pi by 2 times r square minus and 1 by 2 square will be 1 by 4 and r minus x square will be r square plus x square minus 2 rx minus 1 by 2 square will be 1 by 4 times r plus x square will be r square plus x square plus 2 rx and it is pi by 2 times r square minus r square by 4 minus x square by 4 plus 2 rx by 4 minus r square by 4 minus x square by 4 minus 2 rx by 4 and 2 rx by 4 will get cancelled and it is pi by 2 times and r square minus r square by 4 minus r square by 4 will be r square by 2 and minus x square by 4 minus x square by 4 will be minus x square by 2 and it is pi by 4 times r square minus x square. And from here, r square minus x square will be equal to 4 square. It is pi by 4 times r square minus x square is 4 square. And it is 16 pi by 4, that is equal to 4 pi. So it is 4 pi.